It's just a tool. Not to be used all the time, but to be used when necessary. There's a lot of horses that I saw bitted up with a surcingle, and I saw jumpers show in a running martingale, seen horses show in what a standing martingale or a tie down. Those devices have gotten a bad rap as they're cruel. They're not cruel. It's no different than using flashcards to teach somebody their multiplication tables.